Merry Christmas from the Cambridges. Prince William and Kate Middleton sent season's greetings on Friday with an adorable holiday card, which features a heartwarming new photo of the couple beaming with their three children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis. The family portrait was taken during the fivesome's private vacation to Jordan earlier this year, Kensington Palace announced. In addition to Kate and Will's ear-to-ear grins, the royals also sported matching ensembles, with Will and the boys all in khaki shorts, Charlotte and Louis coordinating their blue and white fabric patterns, and Will, Kate, and George rocking olive green. The new image comes at the end of a festive week for the Duke and Duchess. Kate looked radiant in red while hosting the Royal Carols Together at Christmas concert at Westminster Abbey on Wednesday, donning a crimson coat with a bow on the front. The mom of three never fails to make a fashionable impression. Last month, she looked chic in raspberry-colored outerwear and a matching turtleneck on a visit to a high school science class. And just days earlier, she and William hit the red carpet at London's Royal Albert Hall, where Kate dazzled in a sequined Jenny Packham gown, which should look familiar to royal watchers. The 39-year-old first wore the number to a black tie event in Pakistan in 2019. Kate's classic fashion has a foolproof formula. Royal expert and author Elizabeth Holmes recently gave Access Hollywood a breakdown of the Duchess's three style staples: glamorous gowns, skinny jeans, and, of course, colorful coats.
I think Kate Middleton understands that we all want a princess moment, right? She really turns up the glamour with some fantastic gowns. So during their 2011 tour of North America, Kate and William came to LA, and she stepped out at a BAFTA event in a fantastic lilac Alexander McQueen gown with a full pleated skirt, and it immediately brought to mind a moment of Princess Diana's where she attended Cannes in a Catherine Walker gown. It was very similar. Kate has so many fantastic gowns that it's really impossible to choose just one. Shortly after their wedding, she wore this pale pink sparkly Jenny Packham gown. It was just such a fun moment. I think the rest of us non-royals can learn a lot from Kate's strategy for formal dressing, that whole approach of just really very feminine, very sparkly, and I think there's so much confidence and power that comes from that. I think what's so interesting about Kate's casual wardrobe is early on that she adopted skinny jeans as sort of a very integral part of her casual uniform. And skinny jeans are so relatable. I think when you see her in jeans, you can see yourself in the royal family. Early on, Kate always paired her skinny jeans with her signature wedges. But she since has expanded her footwear. She's worn them with sneakers. She's worn them with her knee-high boots, and they can still look very professional and very appropriate. Sometimes casual wear that looks pulled together can be kind of challenging in a weird way. And Kate sort of settling into what worked for her, I think, is a good style tip us all. Kate is the queen of coats. Queen Elizabeth is known for her candy-colored coat wardrobe, and Kate has certainly adapted that in a younger feminine silhouette. There's this fantastic red Catherine Walker coat that she's worn on more than one occasion. She wore it when she was deplaning in Australia carrying Prince George. She wore it later to the 2019 Commonwealth Day. It's a bright red coat with double-breasted buttons. Got a full skirt. It looks fabulous. I think we all could sort of up our coat game. It's a great way to add a splash of color and add a little bit of sophistication to your wardrobe.